Hello, my name is Ashish Singh Tomar, and I'm studying. I did my coaching for a master's in designing program from Pehel Bhopal. I applied for a NID M Des program, and the results were out, and I secured 18th rank in graphic design and 13th rank in product design. I recently came back from giving the studio test of graphic design. So they are like on the very first day they took our studio test. So studio test mein, it was like three questions were there. In the first question aapko ek mobile design karna tha. So the mobile, but the condition was that ki mobile jo hai aapko rectangular nahi hona chahiye. It should be handheld. And plus it should have all the physical features of a smartphone. So, and for that they will give you a A3 size sheet on which you have to draw your design and all how it would look when you keep it in your hands. You have to sketch those ideas. The second question was, the second question had three parts. The first part was to give a tagline to sell.